I have used
Volini. I just hope that nobody has to use Volini ever, because I just hope nobody gets injured. What do you do? Volini is there.
Hello.
बहुत खुश हूँ आज सबके खेल कर बहुत इंटरेस्ट बहुत ही ज़्यादा लोग आते हैं मैच देखने के लिए बहुत ज़्यादा लोग उत्सुक के मैच देखने के लिए बहुत सारे डिफरेंट लोग आते हैं ग्राउंड में एंड इट जस्ट क्रिएट्स द होल बज व्हिच इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर अ स्पोर्ट स्पेशली फुटबॉल आई एम रियली हैप्पी एंड प्राउड टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ आईएसएल थैंक यू फॉर ब्रिंगिंग द फैक्ट दैट हम लोग अच्छा नहीं कर रहे वर्ल्ड क्वालिफायर्स में बट बी पेशेंट एंड वी ट्राई बेस्ट इन द नेक्स्ट गेम व्हिच इज अगेन गुआम वी प्ले ऑन द 12th इन बैंगलोर unlike her, where she won, we just lost 4-1. So I was very happy, but still, Volini.
Sania, this is Rajinder Singh from Makkah.
Aggression.
Aggression?
Aajkal
aggressive kyun cricket khelte hain sports mein
aisa hai. Our problem ye hai, hum jab aggressive hote hain to kehte hain bahut aggressive hai, aggressive na ho to kehte hain ki nahi isme to wo firepower nahi hai, hum Indian mein firepower nahi hota. I mean, aap log ko decide karna chahiye ki kya chahiye. Without aggression, I don't think you can succeed and become a champion. You need that attitude, you need that aggression, and you need that will to want to be a champion, and they all go hand in hand.
Okay, Sunil, you also.
And while doing so in life, as you get matured, you learn to control aggression and use it to your to your advantage. So I think aggression is very, very important. And as we go through our sports, we all understand and learn how to use it to our best. You know, it doesn't mean you jao or you know you start punching your opponent. It just means that you know you use it in your own advantage.
Yeah. Sani has a question. What is your team?
I mean, that's the hope, right?
No, that's what he has said.
Okay, so I mean, that's the hope. I mean, we'll do whatever we can to try and win a medal, right? We're going to go there, we're going to try and win a medal. If we win, it'll be a dream come true. If we don't win, life goes on. We don't kill ourselves, but we just, life goes on. We come back and try again.
Okay.
Okay, any more questions?
You on the left or the right?
So the technical thing, I think we should ask, but definitely we got thrashed. I think after 3 wins, we just learned from that mistake and we do our best now, playing them on the 4th away. Just hoping to get back to winning ways as what we did in the last 3 games for the last one.
Because obviously we're both playing professional sport and has nothing to do with me. His double 100 is all him. It has nothing to do with me.
So the next time he gets out of zero,
he has nothing to do with me.